Hi friends, I am here to discuss some important question that is likely to be similar with your NEET PG 2020. I am going to declare one fact: if this question looks like your actual paper, it's merely a coincidence. So don't confuse with that part. So let's discuss question number one. Identify the contraceptive given in this image. Yes. This is very simple question. This is image of female condom. Question number two. All can be used as post-coital contraceptive except. Question was except. High dose we use. Copper T, that is intrauterine device, we use. RE486 we use. Danazol will be the answer. Question number 3. This question is from Biomedical Waste Management latest guideline. The chemical liquid waste is disposed in. The answer of that was yellow bag. Next question from the same topic, Biomedical Waste Management, that is gloves. Surgical gloves is disposed in. And the answer of this question says another question from the same topic, that is blood bag is disposed in, and the answer of that question is yellow bag. Mind it, blood bag is disposed in yellow bag. In mage eater population, vitamin deficient is in mage, that is niacin, that is vitamin B3. Question number 7. One clinical scenario was given in your exam and the image was like that, and the appearance of necklace pattern is there. And the question was, if this is because of the deficiency of, and the answer of this question is niacin, that is vitamin B3. Source of cyanocobalamin. Source of cyanocobalamin is animal only. One clinical scenario with megaloblastic anemia is given. On peripheral blood smear, hypersegmented neutrophil was written in the question's language. And the question was, this is because of the deficiency of which vitamin? And the answer of this was vitamin B12. Question number 10. The clinical scenario with ileal and jejunal resections was given, and on histopathology there is atrophic gastritis, and the question was, this is because of which vitamin deficiency? And the answer of this question is again vitamin B12. The indicator of air pollution. Mind it, the question was the indicator of air pollution, and the option was very confusing. In one option there was options given like that, a smoke, SO2 and dust, and the same the smoke and H2S was given. So the answer of these questions was smoke, SO2 and dust. In chlorination, disinfectant property of chlorine in water is due to. The answer is hypochlorous acid. Hypochlorous acid. Question number 13. Soluble in water. This question is asking about dietary fiber. The soluble is pectin and the remaining hemicellulose, lignin, and these are insoluble. So answer will be pectin. One question was, the all trans retinoic acid is used in the treatment of, and the answer is acute promyelocytic leukemia. Mission Indradhanush is used for. This was the repeat question, and this question is from very basic aspect, that is universal immunization. Post-disaster vaccination is done for cholera and typhoid. Under ESI Act 1948, extended sickness benefit is given up to? And the answer of this question is, the extended sickness benefit is given up to 2 years. Next question. Maximum working hour allowed, including overtime. That was the catch in the question. Including overtime per week. And the including overtime per week, the maximum working hour allowed is 60 hour. This is not 48 hour. This is 60 hour. Cost benefit analysis means, this was a simple definition asked in the exam, that is the comparison of cost and resulting benefits. One question was, the example of group A bioterrorism agent, and the answer was Bacillus anthracis, and these are basically group C bioterrorism agent, and this comes under B. So the answer is Bacillus anthracis. One spot description was given in the exam, and they are asking about, the description was against which spot, and the answer is coplic spot. A child aged 24 months presented with fever, chest indrawing, respiratory rate. This management as per IMNCI. Chest indrawing, respiratory rate, this and management under IMNCI. This is severe pneumonia. Give antibiotic and refer to higher center. The another option was very severe pneumonia and refer to higher center. But remember that you must give antibiotic and then refer to the higher center. So the answer will be E. All are true about Japanese encephalitis except. And the option was man act as a reservoir. Vector is Culex Vishnui, pig act as a amplifier, and the nut. Answer of this question is man act as reservoir, because man act as incidental or dead in the host. Dead in the host. So answer of this question is A. Zika virus is transmitted by, this was a very simple question, that is it is Aedes. Outbreak of swine flu is due to the strain of influenza. Which strain of influenza? The outbreak is because of H1N1. Prospective screening is done for. The prospective screening is done for the benefit of other. That is, if we go option wise, this will be the correct answers. Screening of immigrant. Incident of exposed by incident of non-exposed. This was the repeat questions, and the answer of this is relative risk. A man was presented with clean cut wound of duration less than six hours. That is clear cut given in the question, and the wound is clean cut, and he has taken full course of tetanus immunization 10 years ago. That means it falls under category C. So we should give tetanus immunoglobulin, that is human tetanus immunoglobulin, and tetanus toxoid one dose. That was the new question in the exam. Monica project, and the Monica project by WHO is for, that is multinational monitoring of trend and determinants in cardiovascular disease. This was the new questions, completely new questions in the exam. That was also a new question in the exam related to SDG. SDG goal 3, ensure healthy lives and promote well-being for all at all ages. Target 3.1, to reduce maternal mortality ratio by 2030 is less than, and the answer is less than 70. target SDG target is to reduce the MMR less than 70. In question, mean was given, that is 200, and a standard deviation was given 20, and they are asking about 1 ST, and the 1 ST is 180 to 220. One question was test on significance, that was the direct question, and that was the repeat question, chi square test. The change of one dependent variable, that the definition was the new in the exam. So this definition may get repeated in coming exam. Change of one dependent variable with change in independent variable is, and the answer of this is regression. That was the new question, image based question in exam, and they are asking about working principle of test given in the image. And you easily able to appreciate, because that was the same image, similar image, HB surface antigen given, and the HB surface controller, this was given. So the working principle of this is chromatographic immunoassay. Chromatographic immunoassay. This was the some recall based questions. I will discuss each and every question in detail with a complete explanation after your result get declared. So enjoy, best of luck.